ask you the questions?
What are you thankful for?
Dang it.
I'm thankful.
I am thankful for.
I am thankful.
I am thankful.
And I'm thankful for donuts.
I am thankful for.
I'm thankful.
I'm thankful.
I'm thankful.
Oh. I am thankful for.
I am thankful for.
This run came, so I am thankful for my parents because they raised me up in a Christian home.
I'm thankful for the fact that I have a car and a house and clothes. I'm with that.
I'm thankful for food.
And I'm thankful for.
I am thankful for my family because they are a great encouragement to me this year. My sister, Christine, because she loves me so much. Thankful for Jesus, that he loves me so much despite how I act, and that I'm just thankful for the gifts that he's blessed me with.
I'm thankful for just every morning I'm able to wake up underneath the roof, you know, being able to wake up, just having that breath to start a new day. And like, it's just those little things I'm thankful for that really start my day off just in a positive way.
I'm thankful for my mom because she loves me. By herself.
I am thankful for this, basically this whole church. I love this place. I'm really thankful for the fellowship I've gotten, even though I'm white and you guys are awesome.
Okay. I'm thankful for my sisters, Jacqueline and Victoria. And I'm also thankful for my parents, and especially this church. It brought me to Christianity, and for that ringtone, and I'm also
for my sisters, my family.
You can't take all of them.
Say something then.
I'm thankful for this church and the people here.
Oh, I am thankful for being born into this country because we're going to be persecuted for holding our Bibles and stuff.
Seriously, I'm very thankful for God's grace because His grace is sufficient for me and everyone else. And that is what I'm thankful for.
I'm thankful for this church. I'm thankful for what the Lord has done. And just for this community of believers that we just can be edified together and just be built up in the love of Christ. I think that's really, really important. And you agree?
Oh! That! Yeah! Yeah, okay!
And lastly, what does being thankful mean to you?
Like appreciation and being... thankful.
To me, being thankful means having the knowledge and understanding that without the people or things that you have in your life, that you would be worse off. And
being thankful, it means that it's something you can really appreciate because maybe you just never felt it before, or it's just something new to you and you've always wanted it.
Just showing gratitude, not just through your words, but like through your actions as well. Like the way you live, pretty much show how thankful you are, not just the way you
live. Being thankful means to me is just being able to really appreciate the little things and the really big things that God has blessed us with.
It means to be thankful. I think when you're thankful, it's just this appreciation that you give to someone who has done something amazing for you, for example, with Christ, where Christ died for us and saved us. And so us just giving Him praise and worship is our appreciation, our thanks to Him.
I'm very thankful that just everything that God has done in my life,
every obstacle, like, I know that when life gets hard, like, us as human beings, we tend to blame God and be like, why are you doing this to me? But now that I look back at, like, my whole life and just everything that God has placed in my life, good and bad, I realize that everything that He's done had a reason. And it was just all part of His plan. So I'm just, even the bad things, even the times when I just was at the lowest point, and I just felt like I had nowhere else to go. That's truly when he just showed me his face. And it's only in those hard times when he just really like broke me down so that he could build me up again and take rid me of myself so that he could fill me with himself. Showing that you're thankful is just by showing obedience. And like that saying that Wesley says all the time, God's past faithfulness demands present obedience. And so I think that's really what it means to be thankful, that you realize what God has done for you, and that you realize just all the blessings that he's had, and your obedience should be a kind of like an effect of everything that he's done for you.